Good morning, everyone. My topic for today is how to negotiate with shipping partners, things you need to know while you're making such negotiations. So while you're negotiating with shipping partners, you need to keep in mind certain factors and tips that will enable you to get the best out of that. Also, when you're making negotiations, you need to discuss each and every terms relating to the services that you as a business require, and also the services that the shipping company is willing to provide. These terms and factors and tips have been discussed in detail by Naman Vijay of ClickPost. So first I'm going to talk about the factors Naman Vijay has given. The first factor is shipping strategy. So shipping strategy is actually balancing the needs of the business and the needs of the customer. It pretty much involves understanding the shipping rates that are there in the industry and determining the best shipping rate for your company while also ensuring customer satisfaction. So when you're choosing a shipping rate, you need to, you will probably go for the best shipping rate that will give you like maximum profitability. But at the same time, if you go for that shipping rate, it might not give the customers the needed satisfaction. Customers get satisfaction through order fulfillment, delivery speed, and also most efficient means of delivery. So we keep all of these in mind while choosing the best shipping strategy. The second factor is understanding how the shipping rates are going to affect your profitability. When you're choosing a shipping rate, you should ensure that it's the best shipping rate involving the best mode of shipment, and also it'll help to enhance your profitability of the business. We can use many various methods to compare the shipping rates in the industry. We can use a spreadsheet method to compare the shipping rates, or we can even use a machine learning software which will calculate the shipping rates and provide the best possible option for you. While calculating the shipping rates, we have to also consider the cost of production, the shipping rates, the prior shipping cost, the cost of packaging, and profit margin of your company while choosing the best option. The third factor is how carrier partners actually calculate the shipping cost. We need to also understand how the business, the shipping partners are going to calculate the shipping cost. Their calculation of the shipping cost will be based on three main factors, which is the shipping zones, that is from where the origin to destination. Based on where the cargo is moving to the final destination, the shipping rates will vary. The second factor is the handling fees. If you need reefer containers, or maybe if you need a proof of delivery for in delivery of high value products, then the shipping companies may charge an extra fee. Even for cash on delivery, certain shipping companies will charge an extra fee for such services. So these are the factors that you have to keep in mind while negotiating. And the next I'm going to talk about certain tips you have to keep in mind with while making these negotiations. The first tip is you should not disclose all your expectations. You should wait for the shipping company to give you a base offer and a base price. In the base price, you have to disclose all the services that are provided, how the shipping rates are being calculated. The second tip, you should never negotiate with yourself. So now that you've gotten a base offer, you can make revisions to the offer. Once you make those revisions, you might realize that you can actually accommodate a higher shipping rate while also getting a reasonable profit. But while thinking that, you should not make revisions to the offer that you've already made. You should always stick with what you need. You should not just, it's like when you think that, okay, I can accommodate a higher price rate, even if they're providing extra services, which you do not need, you should not accept that. Then the third is keep a time limit for negotiations. So it can be very tempting for you to keep negotiating maybe for a month so that they will reduce their prices, but it should not be such a case. What you should do is you should always keep a time limit, maybe a week or maybe 2 weeks, within which you have to reach a final decision between both the shipping partner and your company. This is so that you can bring this back to many the major priorities that you have in your company. The fourth tip is that be willing to say no. So suppose a shipping company is not ready to negotiate to your terms, they're not ready to offer you the services that you require, you have the ability to say no and step away. You should remember that many other shipping companies out there in the industry, and there are many others that are maybe offer better shipping rates, maybe they're offering better services. So always be willing to say no. So these are the factors and tips you have to keep in mind while making negotiations. That is all for my topic. Thank you.
Fantastic. Very good.